excited. I got the Take a Bite Out of Fall Grabie box. Thank you guys for sending this to me. This is not available at the moment, and neither is Spooky, but I've tagged in at the bottom right here others that are available, and it's a heavy box too. Oh, I'm so excited. I've been waiting on this for like a couple weeks. Here we go. First of all, this box is amazing. May the art be with you. All right, let's see what we got here. Some more paper ripping. Oh my goodness, so pretty. That's cute. Little Grabie sticker. Ooh. This is awesome. I am always losing my scissors, so this is so helpful. Oh, flower petal washi tape. Here, let's open it with the scissors. I know you guys love my commentary. I'm probably, oops. Them off individually and make flower petals. Yes, we are going to do another box. Another journal spread with these. Let's see what else. Oh my god, that's the cutest little tiny thing I've ever seen. Huh. Yeah. There's something here. Hold on. Ah. Cute. Here, let's start with this. There's your ASMR stuff. Ooh. Very pretty papers. Coming up right in time for the nautical journal I'm going to be doing. So pretty. Set that right there. Great. These are pretty. Ooh, I like those. It's pretty, the windows. Very pretty windows. I'm sticking them in this box right here for safekeeping. This cute box. Okay. All right, now let's open. So that's stickers. This bag is cute. Like, you'd stick all of your stickers back in here, too. Love it. It's a vellum paper. Very nice. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Cute little cutouts. So nice. Everything is fantastic. Thank you so much. And like I said, this is Take a Big Bite of Fall. And it's not available at the moment, but I've tagged in other ones down below here. Just click the link and I'll take you right to it. I mean, just look. This is great for storing your extra ephemera and stuff. I mean, how amazing. All of this.